What's going on, guys? It's ANJ Productions or GamerJack TV if you're on that channel or on this ANJ Production channel. I'm going to be doing a fidget spinner review 2017, and I'll keep on doing the fidget spinner review each year because basically I'm gonna get a lot by the end of 2017 probably. So yeah, let's get this thing started. Before I get this video started, I'd like to give a shout out to Vine Viper. His channel will be in the description. LaDrango, down in the description. What's his name? Forgot, but I'll put his thingy down below as well. Just so you know, his name is Morrow. And I would like to give a shout out to... Janelle Jules. Subscribe to Jello, everyone. That's her channel. Good channel. Trust me. Subscribe to her. Peace. The first one is this fidget spinner. It has three balls, kind of, for the bearings. It's probably my second oldest. So, yeah, that's the first one I'm going to show. Second one is my tricks. The one that I do my tricks on. This gold one. It's really nice. I bought it in the Philippines. It's nice. Next one. They're all in boxes, so they're kind of hard to open. So trust me. My third one. This one. This is probably one of my favorites because you can take the pegs off. It's really nice, actually. It's heavy, but once you take off these pegs, it's super light. And I need to tighten these. Okay, next. My next one is this one. It's like this triangle or three. It's just basically like a normal fidget spinner, but tinier, and it has no holes. This one's really nice too, but it just doesn't spin that long. Next. Oh, this one's probably one of my favorites. It's like, you know, Captain America, right? It's like the star right here. It's really nice. It's probably one of my favorites, so yeah. That's the one I like to share with you. This one is just a plastic one. It's not that good. I don't recommend it. I just bought it because it looked cool. It's just plastic. Listen to that. Plastic, am I right? But it's really nice design. Can't lie. Oh, this one. I took out the lights on this one because, you know, you never know, it could explode on your hand. So this one had lights. It's like a Batman one. So there would be lights right now, but if I didn't take it off, so. This one is a wheel fidget. It's really nice. It has a cool design and it spins really well. I'm gonna save the best for last. Okay, so this one's probably my favorite one right now because of how good it spins. It's blue, it's round, it's nice. You hear that? Once you spin it for yourself, it's like the best fidget spinner. This one's probably goes out to all the Pokemon players because this one is a Pokemon Go one. Yes, it is Pokemon. I know I'm weird. I don't know why I bought this, but you know, I'm collecting it. Do it for the collection, dude. Yes, I have more. Oh yeah. I'm gonna do this one. This one is also like that of the Pokemon one, but it's just different design. Like, you know the car brand, BMW? Yeah, this is basically it. It's really nice. I mean, look, listen, it's beautiful. Let's see, what else? Is that it? Okay, two more. This one, the Captain America, probably the most popular one of all of these. Look at this, it hypnotizes you. Last but not least, probably the best one here is Oh my gosh, this sucks. This one! Yes, you can move the, like, whatever these things are called. It's like a clock. It's really awesome. But once you, like, do this, it kind of hurts because of these thingies. It's kind of spiky, but not much. It's really nice, though. So, yeah, I can tell you that. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, comment down below what I should do next, and subscribe for more videos. And all in all, I had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And I gave away, like, 4 to my friends. And I'm going to give some to my classmates once school starts. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.